Look out! Oh!
Stay sharp!
Here comes another one. Show me what you've got. Here comes another one. Look out!
You're perfect.
Here comes another one. I fought
Am I supposed to be impressed?
got that one. Comes another one. Sharp.
Join me.
What's the plan?
You did it, Captain. You closed the Oblivion Gate. We didn't think we'd ever see you alive again.
Believe me, it was no picnic. But thanks to our friend here, I now know we can close these Hell Gates. We can defend Bruma. What's your story? It was an honor to serve with you, ma'am. Now that I've seen how it's done, I think my guardsmen and I can handle any new gates that open near Bruma. Thanks for your help. They say someone... Goodbye.
We really taught those bastards a... Hail!
Good work. Captain Bird and his guardsmen should be able to handle any additional gates, at least for now. But the Brumagard cannot defend the city indefinitely. The Daedra of Oblivion are innumerable. The guardsmen of Bruma are not. We need to gather what allies we can before Bruma. If the Mythic Dawn manages to open a great gate here, you should speak to the rulers of the other cities of Cyrodiil. Martin made some progress on the Mysterium's axes while you were gone. Bruma cannot hold. You should speak to the rulers of Cyrodiil as soon as possible. The danger to Bruma is growing by the day.
What do you need, friend?
I figured out another item needed for the ritual. The second item is the counterpart to the first, the blood of a god. Unlike the Daedra Lord, how then to obtain the blood of a god? This is a secret remembered only by the Blade. Be sure to speak to Joffrey about the armor of Tiber Septim.
Martin wants you to the armor is in the shrine of Tiber Septim, but Sankator became evil long ago. I do not know. The catacombs, the four mightiest blades of Tiber Septim. Here, this is the key to Sankator. An ancient relic of... After the Battle of Sankator, the blades built a shrine. The armor has been there ever since, but no one has visited... Stay safe.